It happened on the coldest night of the year, when something